Hello dear student, welcome to our English class. How are you student? I hope you all are fine. Dear student, today we are going to learn a new topic that is based on conversation. Standard 5th, subject English, medium Marathi, topic at the market. Okay? So here in that lesson there are given some conversation and picture. So now I show you one picture and conversation. Okay, so look at this picture very carefully and listen this. Auntie says, "Hello children, how are you?" Isha and Uday said, "Fine auntie, thanks." Auntie: "What's going on?" Isha: "I'm reading." Uday: "I'm making a chart." Auntie: "That's nice. And what's your mother doing?" Isha: "She is working on her laptop." Here, Auntie, Isha and Uday, they are talking to each other about what they are doing. Means they are doing conversation. Okay? So, listen carefully about conversation. Conversation is a talk or a talk between two or more person. Okay, means when you talk to your friend, that is conversation, or when you talk to your parents or teacher, that is also conversation. I hope you all understand about this conversation. Okay, now see the next picture. Look at this picture. What do you see in this picture? Tell me. Fruits. Very good. Correct. These are all fruits. Now see this picture. What do you see in this picture? Vegetables. Very good. Correct. These are all vegetables. So, fruits and vegetables are very important for us. Okay? Because they give us vitamins and minerals. So dear student, you should eat daily fruits. Okay, keep in mind. Now tell me, where do we get or buy these fruits and vegetables? Tell me. At the market. Very good. We buy vegetables and fruits and many other things from the market. Okay, so when you go to the market, that time you have to talk with the shopkeeper or vendor. Yes, na? So, this is called conversation. Okay? So, in your English textbook, in Unit 6, there is one activity as a lesson. Okay? That name is At the Market, on page number 84 and 85. So look at here. Look at the following pictures. Read the conversations given on the opposite page. Then match the conversation and the pictures by giving them appropriate number. Means here are the pictures. Okay, look at these pictures very carefully and then read this conversation. Okay, and find out which conversation is suitable for this picture. Okay, do you understand about this? Okay, let's try now. Here some example. Look at this picture. Here is one shopkeeper and here is one old woman. Okay, you can say her Aji. Okay, then what they are talking to each other? Can you guess it? See here. Shopkeeper said, "Good morning Aji, how can I help you?" Then Aji says, "I want to buy rice for the whole year. Show me the varieties you have and tell me the price." Then shopkeeper say, "Aji, this variety is good. Don't worry about the price. It is not very costly." Do you understand about this? Okay, now next. Look at this picture. Here is grandpa and your two little children and bubble maker, and you are seeing bubbles are floating in the air. Okay, so what they are talking to each other, we will see here. Little boy says, "Grandpa, the bubbles look so lovely. Can we buy the bubble maker?" Then Grandpa says, "Why not? Let's buy 3, 2 for you children and 1 for me." Okay. Now next picture. See this picture very carefully and think about it, what they are talking to each other. Okay. Let's see. She says, "Do you like roasted corn cobs?" Then he says, "Oh, I love them with salt and lemon juice." Then she says, "Let's see at what price he is selling them." Now next, look at this picture very carefully. Here you can see sugar cane, okay, and this mother and her little boy. And this shopkeeper, what they are talking to each other, see here. "Please give us 2 full glasses and don't put ice in the juice." Then boy say, "But mama, I want some ice in my juice." Then mama says, "Okay, put just a little ice in each glass." Now next, look at this picture. Here you can see cake shop. And what they are talking to each other, can you guess it? Okay, now see here. "Have you tried these cakes? They are so delicious." Then she say, "This is new cake shop, isn't it? But I'm not very fond of cakes." Now here is one picture for you, and you have to find out which is suitable conversation for this picture. Okay, read it and tell me, first or second is correct. Second, very good. Second conversation is suitable for this picture, because here is A says, "Here you are your potatoes. Would you like to buy tomatoes? These are nice and fresh." Then B says, "Sure, wait, I will give you another bag for the tomatoes." Okay, means here you can see potatoes, tomatoes and bag. So this is a correct conversation for this picture. Okay, very good. Now next, here is also one picture, and you have to find out which is correct conversation for this picture. Okay, read it and tell me which is correct, first or second. First, very good, correct. Here is A says, means, "Hello, uncle, mother has sent this list of grocery items for the month. Can you deliver this today?" B says, "Sure, we will deliver them today." Okay, means this is suitable for this conversation. Okay, I hope you all understand about this conversation. Okay, now, dear student, you have some activity number 1, that is a list of food items that comes in the conversation. Okay, means which food items comes in this conversation, you have to find out and write them. Then activity number 2, that is match the pictures with conversation by giving appropriate number. Okay, that all pictures we saw and their conversation. So I hope you all understand it very well. Okay, so keep learning, enjoy learning, take care, thank you.